Sorry, I was eating. Alright, so, back from the first session, today we did, learn about, first of all, we reflected on the hill walk, spoke about, like, how everyone's feelings were about it, and I actually realised that yesterday I struggled a little bit. Like I said, obviously, I got tired, and the reason I got tired was because I'm quite unfit, so it's something I need to work on. So there's me reflected, worked out what the problem was, and I think I might actually start running again. But mentally, I found the challenge quite exhausting because, like, having to constantly pick the other team members up. But I guess because I'm a leader, that's what I do. So, yeah, but, like, if I was in a different situation, for example, if I was out with the cadets, I wouldn't be able to show any of that. So, depending on what situation, it depends how you act. Because when you're out with the cadet corps, you're basically, because you're in charge, you can't show it weakness, because if you do, it's game over. The cadets start getting tired, start feeling it, because they look for the support. So if you being their support, if you're tired, then they're going to be tired as well. But yeah, we had a conversation with Jack, and actually realised I've been approaching all this work very narrow-mindedly. So I've been thinking, oh, while I'm here, this is what it's for. I'm just doing this, basically, doing this to make myself, doing this just to get a degree, but I'm not. I'm actually doing the course to make myself a better leader so I can influence more people and, like, literally in time cause, especially the young people I work with, to have a better experience. So that's what I've learned today, that basically I've figured out the reason why I'm here. It's a little bit like revelation, self-reliance. Well, I've seen why I'm what I'm doing and why I'm doing it. So it's been good. I filled out another one of those questionnaire sheets as well. This one was all about social awareness. And I realised that also I need to start to understand others more. And that I need to be a little bit less formal at times. But, like, there's places and places that a lot of the stuff that I've learned, I've also realised I can work use within my workplace. Obviously, like, being a team leader and having to lead people at work, it's quite a relaxed atmosphere. But there's still that sense of, still need to have that sense of, yeah, it might be relaxed, but at times it's going to be stressful. So I need to be able to, like, engage with people and my other colleagues and get them through work. So, yeah, so you'll probably hear from me later.